Fluoride in our community water is a good thing. Here's why. Community water fluoridation is considered one of 10 great public health achievements of the 20th century. In fact, over 100 national health organizations recognize the public health benefits of fluoride in our community water.
It's so important that we prevent tooth decay, which can be a very serious disease if it's not treated. Water fluoridation helps adults as well as children. We have evidence on that. People are keeping their teeth longer, thank goodness.
It's effective.
I'm a mom, I'm a dental hygienist, and I'm also a researcher. And I like to wear all three hats. I always try to find the best science and evidence when I'm trying to make decisions about my children. And fluoride, especially through community water fluoridation, is one of those no-brainers.
It's safe.
Fluoride in community water is absolutely safe. It's been used for over 70 years to help prevent tooth decay.
Thousands of Americans are being misinformed about the safety and benefits of fluoridation. Now, if they go to a credible source, if they go to CDC, the Centers for Disease Control, if they go to the American Dental Association, if they go to ilikemyteeth.org, when they go to credible sources, they get the facts, the true science, and information.
I have absolutely no concern about community water fluoridation harming the children. I'm actually more concerned about not having fluoride.
Fluoride is natural. Its effect that fluoride is naturally present in soil, rivers, lakes, and even the ocean. Water fluoridation is the addition of fluoride up to the recommended level for preventing tooth decay. It's similar to fortifying other foods and beverages, like fortifying salt with iodine, milk with vitamin D, orange juice with calcium, and bread with folic acid. It's preventive.
Why do you need to treat a disease when you can prevent it? It makes sense to prevent disease.
And it's not just saving teeth, it's saving money. Every dollar invested in water fluoridation saves money for families in our communities. That's great news.
This gives us the opportunity to help all Americans be protected from not only mouth disease, but full body disease.
We are all a network and a community that rely on one another for the well-being of ourselves and our own children. And community water fluoridation is a really important example of joining together as a community, investing in ourselves as a community, so that we can raise our children in the most healthy way possible.
You want to make an impact on a community? Fluoridation is the foundation for better oral health.
Get the facts. Protect your health. Find out more. Visit ada.org/fluoride.